Hi, I'm Bill with CMR. We've been having a number of conversations lately with large organizations, specifically those with assets that are subject to damage. And it seems like there's two things that are almost universally true. Number one, there's more work than people to do it. And secondly, there's not enough funding to accomplish all of the things these organizations are responsible for. Through our work, through damage claim subrogation, we've been able to help organizations recover more money, recover their money faster, and really importantly, we've been able to help facilitate the reassignment of their employees to other more important areas of their operation. We're not a fit for everybody. Typically, in a 15-minute conversation or so, we can tell if we are a fit and there should be some additional conversation or next steps, or we should simply unplug the idea and move on down the road. We would invite you further to check us out at cmrclaims.com and follow us on Twitter and Facebook.